How to make ice cream of sapotas, that is chiku. They are fresh from my garden and I had ripened them at home without any chemicals. Take some milk, boil it for some time, that is 10 minutes, and add this homemade cream, that is malai, in it. And these are the sapotas which I had peeled them. Sugar. Add all these three, 1, 2 and 3 in this mixture jar and go on rotating it till it becomes a paste. Now pour them in the ice cream cones. Now put them in the freezer. See, so nice and creamy and healthy, organic, without any chemicals. You will love it. Very nice, very tasty. Let me taste. Oh, these granules also in it. And it's so very yummy and tasty. I can't explain. I have no words for it. If you have time, please make this ice cream at home for your grandchildren. And for yourself also. Thanks. Bye. Have a good day.